everyone, welcome to Body Positive Boot Camp. Get set up with a set of weights or other weighted household items such as water bottles, a mat, towel, water bottle, and your favorite playlist, and we'll get started with our moment of clarity. You can close your eyes if you'd like, or maintain a soft gaze. Let's take a few slow, deep breaths here. Let's wind down this lovely Thursday with some joyful movement. Really take the time to listen to your body and move in a way that feels right for you today. That could be maybe going up a certain weight or going down, moving at a good pace that feels right for you, or taking some extra time to rest. Whatever that is, this is your workout. Really take this opportunity to tune into that and make this a joyful practice for you. Let's take a few more slow, deep breaths. Let's get started with our warm-up. Go ahead and stand up. We're going to start with some neck circles, slowly side to side, just waking up our body here a bit. And reset. Let's move on to arm circles. Really be intentional with this of not shifting the body side to side, only moving at the shoulder joint. We're going to get five in each direction, as big a range of motion as possible. And switch. Other arm, reset. And switch. Set. Let's get some trunk twist. With this, really focus on keeping your hips pointed forwards at all times as if they were headlights on a car. We're going to twist the torso side to side, slow intentional movement, just waking up the spine a little bit here. Set. Get some side reaches. And reset. Moving on to shoulder activation. set up as if your arms were a field goal, and we're gonna bring them up, lower them back down, squeezing the shoulders down at the bottom of the rep. We're getting 5 of these. Set, rotate down and up, only moving at the shoulder joint here. And reset, in and out now. Moving on to leg swings now, stretching out the hip joint a little bit. You can grab onto something for balance if you'd like. We're gonna go front to back first, 10 reps on each leg. And switch. Side to side. And last one. And reset. We're going to finish off our warm-up with some cat-cow. So, get set up on your mat in a tabletop position with wrists beneath shoulders, knees beneath hips. As we inhale, we're going to lower the belly and raise the head and hips. And exhale, roll the spine up, lower the head and hips. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. And reset. Nice job. Grab some water if you'd like, and we'll start with the workout. So, again, this is a body positive workout. So we're going to really be focusing on listening to our bodies and moving in a way that really feels good for us today. So with that, I will be providing some options throughout the workouts of different movements you can choose. And I also encourage you, if I do present a certain option that doesn't feel like a great idea for you today, go ahead and modify that for something else, anything else of your choosing. This is your time, your workout, and I encourage you to move in a way that you really want to move today. So, the format of our workout is 3 circuits, 3 exercises each. We're going to go through each circuit 3 times. So, our first circuit is good mornings, chest press, and standing side abductions. For chest press, if you would like to use a weight, go ahead and get that out, or you can do the same exact movement. You're just not holding any weight in your hands. It's up to you. So we're gonna start with good mornings. So we're gonna do 10 reps, and we're gonna get set up by standing tall, shoulders down and back, hands behind the head, keeping a soft bend in the knees and a neutral spine. You're gonna hinge at the hips and stand back up, squeeze the glutes at the top. 10 reps here, hinge over, stand back up, squeeze the glutes. Moving at your own pace. last one. And rest, 30 seconds to rest here. Then we're gonna move on to chest press. So again, grab your weights if you're gonna be using them. If you are choosing to not use weights today, you're doing the same exact thing, just not holding anything in your hands. Let's get set up. We're gonna do 10 reps. Grab your weights. Lie down on your back. Field goal arms to get set up. Bring the weights up and lower back down. Think about having a 90 degree bend in your elbow on the way down when you get to the bottom of the rep. Exhale on the way up. One more. And rest 30 seconds here. And then we're on to standing side abduction. 10 on each leg. Okay, let's get started. Stand tall, get your balance. We're going to do 10 on each leg, slowly raising the leg up and back down. Thinking about leading with your heel so that the toe stays pointed forwards. Take this as slow as you need to as well. If you'd like, also, you can hold on to something for balance. It's up to you. Now the other leg. 10 reps, leading with the heel off to the side, toe stays pointed forwards. Eight. And rest, 1 minute here. Great job with that first round. We have two more rounds left of this circuit. Encourage you to grab some water, hydrate your body, and then we'll be on to round two of our first circuit, starting back with 10 reps of good mornings. We've got about 15 seconds here, and we'll get started. Okay, so to get set up, stand tall, shoulders down and back. Hands behind the head, soft bend in the knees, and a flat neutral spine. As you hinge at the hips and stand back up, squeeze the glutes at the top. 10 reps. Rest 30 seconds here. Then we're on to chest press. 10 reps. Let's lay down. We're going to get started soon. Grab your weights if you're using them. Let's get 10 reps. Get set up in your field goal arms. Bring the weights up and back down. Eight. moving on to our second round of standing side abductions. Again, your option, if you'd like, you can hold on something for balance. It's up to you. Got about 10 seconds. And we'll get started with 10 reps on each leg. Okay, let's get started. Switch legs. One more. And rest 1 minute here. Grab some water. And we're moving on to our last round of circuit one. So our last round is going to be starting with 10 reps of good mornings. Let's get set up. Stand tall, shoulders down and back, hands behind the head, soft bend in the knees, and a flat neutral spine as we hinge forward and bring it back up. 10 reps. One more, and rest. Awesome job. Next is chest press. Let's get set up on our mat. Grab your weights. And 10 reps. One more, and rest. Nice job. Next is standing side abductions. Okay, let's get set up. We're going to do 10 on each leg, last round. And 10, other side. Job. Done with circuit one. We got 2 minutes to rest here. Grab some water, catch your breath, shake out anything that feels a little tense or sore. Then we're going to be moving on to circuit 2. So for circuit 2, we are doing reverse flies, supermans, and squats with a 3-second downward phase. I'll be showing you options for some of those as well. So again, take this time to listen to your body and choose to move in a way that feels good for you. We've got about a minute left. So for reverse flies, go ahead and grab your weights, or you can also do a body weight option as well. It's going to be the same movement, just without holding anything in your hands. So choose your option. I'm going to go grab my weights. So for reverse flies, you're going to set up kind of the same hip hinge position that we were doing earlier. And you're going to bring the weights up, squeezing the shoulder blades together at the top. Like that. We're going to do 10 reps. And rest 30 seconds here. Great job. Next is supermans. Let's lie down on our mats. Face down. Your two options here. You can lift all four limbs at the same time, squeezing the lower back muscles at the top, or you can do just your arms. Lift up and down. Choose your option. We're going to do 10 reps. Squeeze lower back muscles at the top and back down. Back up, moving on to squats. So your option for squats, find a chair or a couch, and we're gonna do sit to stands. So you're just gonna sit down on the chair and keeping a slow, controlled movement the entire time. Stand up and sit back down. The key for sit to stands is a slow, controlled movement throughout the entire rep. Or what I'll be doing is squats with a 3-second downward face. So choose your option. Let's get set up. We're going to do 10 reps. Okay. Reach the hips back and back up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Squeeze the glutes at the top. And rest. Nice job. You have a minute to rest here, then we're on to round 2 of circuit 2. catch your breath here. Maybe take this time to notice how it felt to move in that certain option that you chose for the first round. Maybe you choose that same option for second round or try something else. Really be playful with it and finding out what works best for you. So we started with reverse flies in about 20 seconds. Grab our weights if you're choosing to use those, and we'll get set up. 10 reps. And rest. Weights down. Moving on to Superman's now. Again, your option is arms only or all four limbs at the same time. Okay, let's get set up on our mats. Arms and legs out long, 10 reps. Either sit to stands or squats with a 3 second downward face. Choose your option. A few more seconds. Okay, let's get started. 10 reps. Job. 1 minute to rest here. We'll be on our last round of circuit two next. About 20 seconds, then we'll start back with 10 reps of reverse flies. Okay, grab your weights. Let's get set up. 10 reps. And 10. Nice job. 30 seconds here to rest. Then we'll be back to Superman's, our last round. Okay. Let's get set up on the ground. Choose your option. 10 reps. be on our last round of either sit to stands or squats with a 3 second downward phase. Okay, 10 reps. Last one. One, two, three. Perfect. Got 2 minutes to rest here, and then we'll be on our last circuit. Great job so far, everyone. Take this time to rest and recover a little bit, and then we'll be on to our last circuit of this workout. So for our last circuit, we will be doing a 20 second boat pose hold into 10 crunches and then 10 Russian twists each side. And again, throughout this workout, I'll be giving you options for these as well. We've got about a minute left, then we'll get started. Seconds left. Cool down a little bit and we'll be on our last circuit. Let's go ahead and sit down on our mats. We're going to start with a 20 second boat pose hold. So your options for this, you can either have your heels on the ground or off the ground. So go ahead and choose your option. And we will get started in a few seconds. It's going to be a 20 second hold. 3, 2, 1. Breathe and hold here. Seconds to rest, then we're going to move on to crunches. Go ahead and lie down on your mat with your hands behind your head. What you're going to do is roll your shoulders and rib cage up off the ground, squeezing the abs at the top and back down. Let's get 10 reps. Last one. And rest. Great job. Bring it back up. Then we're on to Russian twist. So for Russian twist, again, your options are heels on the ground or off the ground. Your You're going to be twisting your torso from side to side, 10 reps each side. Choose your option. We'll get started. Rest. Nice job. You have a minute to rest here. Then we'll be on round two. Y'all doing a great job. Keep it up. We have two rounds of this circuit left, and then we'll be on to some nice full body stretching. Treat our body a little bit. So let's keep going. We've got about 10 seconds, and we'll be back on boat pose hold. Choose your option, heels on or off the ground. 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's get started. 10 reps. Rest. Nice job. Then we're on to Russian twist. Roll it back up. Choose your option of heels on or off the ground. 10 on each side. Let's go. Rest. 1 minute here. Nice job. Next, we're on to our last round of circuit three. About 20 seconds left, then we'll get started with our last round. Let's get set up. This is our last round of boat pose hold. Choose your option, either heels on or off the ground. 3, 2, 1. Crunches are next. got 10 reps. Let's get started. And 10. Nice job. Last but not least, Russian twist. 10 on each side. Choose your option, heels on or off the ground, or we're going to do 10 on each side. Last one, and rest. Great job, everyone. We're done with the workout portion. I'll give you about a minute to rest here. Go ahead and grab some water. Let's go ahead and take care of our bodies by hydrating, giving back the fuel they need. Let's sit down on our mat to start for some stretching. Great job again, everyone. Let's cool down a little bit. Legs out long in front of you. And reach forward. Feeling a nice stretch in the back of the legs. And also your back, maybe. Let's bring one foot in, reach for that leg that's out long. Switch sides. Really be intentional about slowing your breathing down too, slowing down your heart rate. Butterfly stretch, feet together, knees out wide, hinge at the hips to reach forward, and hold here. Moving on to a glute stretch now. You have two options. You can stay seated upright like this, cross one leg over and push away that knee, or you can roll back and pull that leg back towards you to feel a stretch that way. Back up and switch sides. Again, your option is to stay seated upright and push away that knee, or roll back and pull through, bringing that leg back. Reset and get a bit deeper of a glute stretch by crossing the legs on top of each other and pulling both legs back towards you. Switch, put the other leg on top, pull through. And reset. We're gonna move into a half kneeling hip flexor stretch. So roll up your mat if you have sensitive knees like me for a little more cushion. Go into a half kneeling position. Squeeze the glute as you push the hip forward, feeling a stretch in the hip flexor. Bring that same arm over and over to the side. And reset, kick that leg out. Reach the hips back as you lean forward towards that leg, feeling a nice stretch in the calf and hamstring. Like a deeper calf stretch, you can pull that toe back towards you. That's an option as well. Let's reset. Other side now. Squeeze the glute as you push the hip forward. Feel a stretch in this hip flexor. Reach the arm across. Take that leg out, push the hips back as you lean forward. on up. Moving on to a quad stretch. You can grab onto something for balance if you'd like. We're gonna grab a hold of our, grab a hold of our foot, knees together, push the hips forward to feel a stretch in that quad. And other leg. And reset. Let's get a side body stretch. Cross one leg behind the other with the same side as the back leg. Reach that arm across, feeling a nice stretch in the side body. And reset, other side. And last but not least, we're gonna give ourselves a nice big hug. So with this stretch, think about separating the shoulder blades apart, stretch them out here. So give yourself a little hug, stretch those shoulder blades apart, hang out right here. And switch. Set. Great job today, everyone. Be sure to hydrate, refuel, and I will see you next time. Have a great day.